times, this is what we go with. So we've got great guests. We've got Jay and Cade from Ecotech and AI with us. We've got four different giveaways to do this stream.
Yes.
So stay tuned. And those are going to be picked for people that are adding valuable comments and contents, you know, content, stuff like that. So
let's get started.
Let's get started.
I do too. We can actually hear it.
We can hear it. We have earpieces in here since we're doing like scaping people in, and we're honestly back here just kind of dancing as it was going on.
I was
going to
come back headbanging.
Gotta have fun. We're having a ton of fun today. Everyone's really excited.
We're live for 7 hours, so we got to make it interesting.
We do. And if you missed the first one we just did at 11, you missed some pretty big announcements, some pretty amazing stuff.
Yes.
You know, the sales are live everywhere. Check out the financing that we have. And we made a pretty big announcement.
We did, you guys. So again, like Jess said, the sales are live. Go, don't wait any longer. Get online, place your orders. Today is the only day of the year that you're going to save on Waterbox. Don't wait till Black Friday. Don't be fooled by Black Friday, because Waterbox does Blue Friday.
Yeah, it's Blue Friday, beats Black Friday anytime.
Yes.
And the sales do go through until tomorrow night.
Yep.
So get in there.
Sales also in the US, Canada, Europe, and the UK.
You can
save today on Blue Friday worldwide. That's a big deal.
Pretty amazing.
But like Jess said, if you guys didn't tune into the first stream, we launched a new product, and we're gonna play that video again for you right now. So I want to introduce to you guys the Pro Max. That is hot.
Oh,
that is a beautiful
God.
Product. You guys, we've been working on that product now for a couple years. We started the planning of it back in 2018. I'm really excited to bring that to you guys. I've been holding it back for a long time. As
it's
you guys
hard.
Talk
it's
about
hard.
It in the streams every week. We need a 300-gallon. Well, we got it. And it's a beautiful system. You can check out more details on the website now. It is available for pre-order with a 50% deposit. I do want to note we are having some rendering issues on that particular product page. The details are all there. It just doesn't look as pretty as we'd like it to be right now, but we're going to get that fixed up for you. The problem is our technical director is also our marketing director, so he's behind the switcher right now.
So he's got to run the show. Doesn't have time to fix that, but yeah.
So we're going to get it fixed up. But definitely go pick it up, because if you want to pre-order the Pro Max, definitely do it today or tomorrow, because it's free shipping, and after today and tomorrow it will not ship for free.
Yeah, and that's a huge savings right there. So yes. Jumping on that, it's beautiful, biggest, you know, production rimless tank that you're gonna find, in water box style all the way.
Before we introduce our guests, you guys, I do want to mention we are giving stuff away this episode. We're giving away Ecotech Marine Versa, a $250 gift card,
what?
And two of these wonderful water box t-shirts. So stick around till the end, because we're gonna draw you guys from the comments today.
Yep, on both Facebook YouTube and Facebook. YouTube. Yeah. So of course, our first stream today after kind of the beginning.
Our nerves have settled a little bit.
Yes.
Maybe.
Maybe. I think so. I think we'll get used to it. We'll be all right.
Yeah.
Is, of course, you know, AI and Ecotech are a big part of what we pair
of
all
box.
Of our tanks with, you know, part with them for lighting and equipment. And of course, they're going to be our guests. And they're going to talk about the industry and how the controllers and everything kind of have changed. And they're going to talk Mobius, the AI app, all that stuff. And it's the perfect fit, because that's what we do on all of our tanks. So.
Yeah. So if you guys know about the Plus Edition, we've been partnered with Ecotech Marine and AI for about 3 years now.
Mm-hmm.
They're a major component of our business. So without further ado, we have Jay and Cade here. From Ecotech Marine AI, and we're going to talk control today.
Welcome, guys. Hello.
There they are.
Hey, guys. Good to hear from you.
Typically, you guys are in the studio with us, but for obvious reasons, we're not this year. So.
Jay is actually sitting inside his fish tank right now
join
us live in his aquarium.
So thanks, you guys. Well, let's talk about, Kate, let's start with you. Let's talk about the My AI app and kind of what you know, on the roadmap for that.
Yeah, so I mean, most of the time when I think people hear aquarium controller and aquarium control, they tend to like panic and think it is complicated or it has to be expensive or only for the advanced aquarius, when it doesn't necessarily have to be that way. The My AI app, it is a free downloadable app on any iOS or Android device. You could control your lights and pumps right away and get them set up in a matter of seconds. Our lights come up with the Plus series, and you could obviously add them, get them on there. I do have a video showing the setup and then a couple features in the My AI app, if you guys don't mind playing that. Yeah, so as you see there, we like to keep our app interface simple. It's not playing right now.
A little bit of a resolution there, Cade, but that's okay. We can keep going.
I see. Is it playing still? Or there we go. So we keep it simple, simple, easy, and quick. That's what we kind of want to achieve with the app, and I believe we have done so. As you see, right now we're adding the Nero 3. As you go in there, you can add that. It's super simple interface that we have. Nero 3, if you guys haven't seen one yet, awesome for all the nano tanks. It sets up in a matter of 10, 20 seconds. As you see, it's finishing the setup right now.
That's easy.
We get that in there, it's that simple and that quick. And right there, you tap edit, it shows you the current gallons per hour on that screen. From there, if you want to add a schedule, all you do is drag it over, drop it down, and you're going to be able to choose whatever intensities and intervals you want. It's that quick and simple to just slide and adjust, make all the changes needed. If you want to add multiple schedules to it throughout the day, you just drag them over, slide them to whatever time you would like. And it's that simple to kind of get set up. I know you guys have messed around with Nero's too at the office tanks, and I'm sure you guys love them too as well. But the control platform, what we strive for with My AI, is just simple, easy, and not anything complicated. I do have the AI light video too as well, if we kind of want to back out and go to that. It just shows kind of the process of the simple setups that come with it.
Yeah, Kate, I've used the My AI app for a while now, and that's one thing that I do love about it is it's so intuitive, and you don't even need to read instructions, really. I mean, you just open it up, and you get the product connected, you drag a few things around, and you're rocking and rolling. I mean, it's really that simple. So, like you said, with control, it doesn't have to be daunting.
It's very,
and that's
very
it. We didn't want the interface or anything to be crowded or complicated. We just wanted straight to the point. You see what you get, and you get the results out of it too as well.
Yeah, and we're talking a little bit about AI products because that is what we pair. All of our Plus editions have the AI, the Primes or the Hydras. We're really excited that the Nero 3 is a newer one that has been added to the lineup because it's perfect for our smaller tanks. We always had the Nero 5, the
Small
Cubes
in size.
And the Minis. It's adorable, and it has a ton of flow. You know, and then the Primes go with, you know, a lot of our lines as far as the smaller tanks, freshwater and saltwater. And then we've got the Hydras. So, you know, they pair perfectly. We've got like blueprints for them, you know, made it very easy. And then you have the My AI app, which seriously, you open it and it guides you through what you have to do. You don't even have to think about it.
Yeah.
And
yeah,
suddenly
I wanna,
you're set up.
I want to touch on, so Jess just said we have what we call blueprints. So we've actually created, we actually went up to AI's facility and we created a couple lighting schedules for the AI products, which you can actually download on our website. So if you go to the bottom of a product page, you can actually download whether it's fish only, soft corals, or mixed reef.
Super
so
easy.
So makes it, yeah, and makes that's it even it. Easier.
That's exactly one. Perfect for entry-level hobbyists and also advanced ones. You could download proven templates on the blueprints, and we also have what's called the Signature Series. It's professionals from around the industry who are kind enough to share their schedules with us. And you could actually download them and put them onto your tank and run them without even having to think about what to set the lights. Because that's the number one question most people get to as well. What intensities do I set it at? What schedule should I run? What color channels? And that takes all the thinking out of it. The blueprints, we help you guys with that too as well. And it's proven for that size tank. And we know it'll work.
Yeah, the lighting schedule is generally one of the most daunting things that people come across when they get their lights and they set them up and they're like, I don't know, if it's too intense, I don't know if I should have this much blue. So like having all that guesswork come out of it, we have people that have never had a reef tank before automatically have the light schedule that they need for success and they're just moving forward, everything's set up, good to go, super easy.
Yeah.
And that's exactly with aquarium control what we kind of strive to do with it. Make it simple, make it easy. We have a feature also, if you're setting up when you first set up the app, it's called Easy Setup. It's as simple as just clicking the button and you just select the time you want your light to come on, what time you want them to turn off, and the color channel. So just like that, you could add a schedule in a matter of a couple seconds. And then from there, if you do want to add the blueprints or the Signature Series, you have all the advanced features needed.
It was never this simple years ago.
Oh,
and
man.
That's like kind of like the what we're kind of looking at is like kind of where it's all come from. There were no controllers. Mm-hmm. There was no app on your phone to be able to do any of this with your lights or pumps or none of it communicated together. And now here we are with these platforms that let you tie everything together, make it foolproof, simple, and everything communicates together. And it's really amazing to see because I've been doing this for so long from like the very beginning of it all when none of this occurred to now where you have so many features available.
Yeah, so me and Jess have been using the Aqualumination product since the very early generations. And so, you know,
old when controllers.
So when Waterbox started, it was obviously the natural choice to go to for pairing lighting with our tanks. So we appreciate you guys being part of the Waterbox family in that regard to, you know, letting us pair our products, you know, with the AI product.
Oh yeah, it was a smart choice, and I mean, we wouldn't have wanted paired with any other tank company. So we're glad to be part
You're
of
so
the family.
Sweet,
oh,
Kate.
Cheers! That's sweet.
I mean, look at the new models. The new models look awesome. That was an awesome video.
Yeah. Pro Max.
Excited to see
oh
those
God.
In person.
Yes.
Yeah. I think you guys are getting a couple of those.
Yeah. You have a question?
Just a few.
Yeah, so I have a couple of questions coming in now that you're talking about the Nero 3, and one of them is I have the Nero 3 for my Mini Peninsula 25, and I love it. Luis is asking, do you need a controller if the device is already controlled with an app?
No, because everything's
so
controlled
don't.
In there. Yeah.
Exactly. So it's through the app. Cool thing, too, if you aren't necessarily tech savvy and you don't want to mess with the app right away, there are 6 or 5 presets built into the controller. All you do is plug it in. You can push the button, go through it, and get it dialed into what size tank you have right away, just off the bat. And then if you want, you can download the MyA app, and it's super simple to connect and then easy to set up a schedule too as well.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Awesome.
Another question would be like, how many Nero 3s would I put on a 3-foot tank, like the 90.3?
It really depends on how far along you are into the tank. If it's a new tank, I would start off with just one. And then from there, you could play around with it, see how it reacts. And as your tank matures and fills in, you could always add a second one if needed. And if it really gets filled in, you're doing SPS and need a lot of flow, feel free to add as many as you want. I mean, that's a nice thing. You could tie in and you could also have them run with each other in sync. anti-sync, what we call phases, and have it go around the entire tank. So there's so much endless controllability that you want, but there's no right or wrong answer for the amount of Nero 3s you need in that size tank. It's just one of those things that as you see needed, you could always add more. They're very modular. Our products are all modular that you could always add in more if needed.
Yeah, every tank is so different depending on how your rock work set up, the type of coral, how much coral, you know, that kind of stuff. So it's hard to have a cut and dry answer, but the fact you can add them, they'll continue to sink together, makes it really easy to keep going as you need.
Excellent. Any other questions, Tina?
All right, so we're good on that one.
All righty, so we got Jay here with us, Recotech Marine. We're talking Mobius.
What's up, Jay?
What's going on, man?
Hey, how's it going?
That's good.
Can you drop that Pro Max intro again? I mean, I'm just really jamming out to that.
Well, that ties in well with the Ecotech Marine because we've created the Plus XR edition. So with the Pro Max, we're pairing the XR30s, which is.
Oh my God, it's hot. That is crazy. Like so. That's gonna be so beautiful. The XR30s on that big 7-foot tank. Woo!
Yeah, when you look at the image right at the top of the page with the. On the Pro Max page with the Radeons, looks just beautiful.
Yes, so that's gonna be awesome. So let's talk, Ecotech products and Mobius. Like, you know,
yeah, what's coming?
Drop
down the
your
road
knowledges, Jay.
Give us those knowledges.
drop the education on you, right?
Yes.
Full disclosure. I think you have a video from me, which is largely just a little footage of my tank, because. We're not just a vendor, we're also a client. And,
all right, I think they're queuing up. There you go. Oh, yes. I have not seen this tank in a while. It's been too long since I've been up there.
Yeah, so the G4 XR15s are off, and there's some G5 Pros. Two of them light that whole 130 pretty easily. And obviously, this is all running. Our equipment in Mobius. So this would be something similar, I think, equipment-wise to what you'd be getting with a Pro Max, right? And then also, I think the intention, if you're telling me, was that there would kind of be that new button down there if you want to go with our Ecotech brand lighting, where it's the Plus XR, right?
Right.
On some of the existing tank setups.
Yep.
Gotcha.
Yeah. So we will. Sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off. We will be. Putting any lighting schedule as never anything like that that we work out for the Pro Max. So
awesome. And I mean, that's one of just the amazing things is the Waterbox brand. I mean, we're so we're definitely very honored to be part of this experience. Like, you guys are I'm a little bit biased. I really like my Waterbox tank.
I have a couple on order.
Yeah.
You do. You actually, we're sending actually 2 320s to your, so you guys are going to be some of the first to have the 320s. And then
wow.
You have a number.
Me.
You got a number of the other water boxes there. I mean, we've done a lot of water box builds.
Yeah.
There,
and so. You, I mean, like, notice like we've, like our last build we did was the 4-foot frag. That was all Ecotech equipment. And we ran it with the Mobius. So we got some good insight into like the simplicity of running Mobius and how it kind of works with all the equipment. But you know, if you want to expand a little bit on, you know, the design and how it's going.
Yeah, the simplicity of the Mobius too, you know, with Ecotech products, because it's not just the lighting with the Mobius. You got the, it plays with the, now with the MP40s and the Vectra and the Versa. So tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah, so if people aren't familiar with the Ecotech brand, obviously our kind of mantra was to build this cohesive system that included flow, lighting, water management, dosing, and then eventually the input devices. So your switches, your float switches, and and your probes. And basically the Mobius platform itself is a combination of the user interface and the platform that's running in the background on the equipment. So the idea is that all of the devices are smart and intelligent, and they know what to do and respond to each other. And then when you interact with that via the app, all you're doing is adjusting that programming. So is in terms of like a control platform, there's no specific controller. It's more like you're just talking to the equipment when you want it to do something different. And I mean, I had some slides, you know, I love my PowerPoints. Cade's from a newer generation, less along those,
lines. You know, we don't have the slides.
Used them a lot through school.
Let me see if I can get them running on this computer and share with you.
Okay, so let's see
Jay, he's having
this.
A little bit of difficulties with the slides, but he's trying to pull them up right now. So, but either way, we can keep running.
Yeah, I mean, realistically, though, all of the information with respect to the platform is on the Mobius.app page, as well as you can access it through our website, which sort of shows you the equipment, and then it shows you how this platform works. But in terms of kind of talking about the future of the control, it's along the lines of we, you know, we're a big fan of less is more in terms of both the equipment and the, you know, and the learning experience and everything else. So kind of the idea with Mobius is to take what we've learned through the years about how people use equipment and how they achieve success in the aquarium, and then distill it down into something that's a lot simpler, quicker, easier to get up and running. And I mean, we saw the videos on the on how my AI works currently, and a lot of that interface is actually very similar on the Mobius app, which will currently is the Ecotech brand, but will, you know, in the not too distant future also expand into the AI brand as well.
Whoa.
So
you'll be able to control, you could have Hydra 32 lighting and a Vectra pump all within one interface.
Mix them all up.
Well, that's some big, great news to hear on that one. So it's all going to mingle together.
That's
awesome. You know, we did our last build, but we showed the Mobius, and it was one of those things where, like, even though we're using the advanced equipment with Ecotech and stuff like that, like, it was a very easy thing for them to set up and control. So even if you've never had it before, just like the My AI app, Mobius was so easy to load up and get used to and, you know, be running in no time. So no matter which interface it's been such a user-friendly experience, which is really important when you're dealing with a little bit more high-tech equipment.
Right. I had a lot of experience with the My AI previously. I'd never used, to be honest, a lot of the Ecotech products prior to more recently, like with the Frag build. And when I pulled up the Mobius app, I was just as easy as I was able to set up, you know, some Hydra 32 lighting on the My AI app. I set up all the equipment, the pumps, the power heads, the doser, the lighting, within just like a few minutes. So with that being said, like you said, Jay, there's no real controller. That was really kind of hard for me to grasp in the beginning. I'm like, how do you control this equipment, but you don't have a controller, you know? So I don't know if you want to delve into that just a little bit, but that was, I thought that was the neatest part. It's like, there's no controller, but yet I'm controlling it.
All these
that.
Things, yeah.
Hey, Jay, I have the presentation here. Ready for you? You just have to cue me one to go to the next slide, pretty much.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I think probably the best thing to show would be, I think it would be the slide that shows the unifying platform, which I don't know, is the fourth or fifth one.
There you go.
Yeah, there you go. I mean, this basically spells out what we're talking about in the no controller. When we're saying no controller, there's no hub or physical unit that is communicating with these devices. They have all of their programming, and all of the programming is on board. And because of that, you have less wires, you have less hardware, there's less points of failure, because these pieces of equipment are doing what they would normally be doing, but they also can interact with one another based on what you tell them to do when you do connect to that system. So the result of it is it's less stuff, but more versatility over the long run in terms of actually being able to tie this stuff together.
Right.
So,
I love it. It's so amazing.
Yes.
If you guys, I don't know if a lot of these people probably don't even know about the family reunion, but we held an event earlier this year, and there is a video on our YouTube channel. If you search family reunion, there's a whole speaking engagement that Jay did at our event. So definitely check that out. You can get the full details there.
Yeah, it goes a little bit more in detail. Kind of like that's when it kind of got announced and presented when it was very new then. That was the beginning of this year. The family reunion was, but it gives a little bit more detail. And like I said, on their website, you can get all the details and information and stuff like that. And you'll see us using that on our builds here. And we give a pretty good user easy user guide whenever we set them up.
Yeah, and if you guys are, I'm going to give them a plug here. So if you guys want to check out more information on Ecotech Marine or AI, go to ecotechmarine.com and also aquillumination.com. These are global brands. They're available everywhere.
Yeah.
So, I mean, I don't know, Jay, if there's any countries you're not in.
But, probably not.
So maybe the South Pole or something like that. I don't
know. There's probably even a few we're not supposed to be in.
True. But, okay. Well, what else we got?
Wait. Where's the winner?
Oh. Yes. All right. So, guys, we're going to do the winners here.
We're still learning our flow here, you know.
Yeah. It's a lot today, but it's all good. We got thousands of people that have already joined with us today, mm-hmm. So that's awesome. So, all right, Ecotech, we're going to start off with the winners.
Let's go ahead and do the first, and then we'll come back to you guys while I prepare the image for the next one.
Okay.
Okay. All right. So we're going to give away the Ecotech Marine Versa.
Ready? Drum roll. The winner is... Hey! Bam. There Bam. It is! No!
Bam.
Hey!
Aaron Elliott on YouTube.
Aaron
Elliott. Wow. Look at that, man.
Congratulations,
awesome.
Aaron. We'll tell them whenever we go through all of them where to contact. So,
Aaron, right there at the bottom, you can see where to email winner at Waterbox Aquariums. So if you're Aaron Elliott, congratulations. Everybody else, don't email that email address.
Please, yeah, don't just send emails in there. Wait your turn. So, this lucky person is getting a Versa, hopefully to use on their water box or water box that they're getting to use with the Mobius app. Yeah, it all goes together.
It all does.
Now, I want to jump in there since we're giving away an Ecotech product. I think you guys should pick a winner for a Nero 3 as well.
Surprise product, Keenan. Surprise product, we're giving away a Nero.
All right, we have Nero 3.
Nero 3, coming
Kate
up.
Kate has totally just jumped in there and thrown some stuff
watch.
In.
Do something too.
Pays to watch Blue Friday.
All right, so
today.
This is going
to
be off of Facebook winner.
Since this was impromptu, I'm not going to have an image for it, but we're going to say is Carrie Goodman in Facebook.
Congratulations, Carrie.
There we go, Carrie.
That's amazing.
Wow. Thank you, Cade, for throwing in an extra. I mean, that's five
awesome.
Giveaways that are this one episode. So, I mean, that's pretty amazing. Same thing, contact winner at Waterbox Aquariums, and we'll get you all set up for that one. So,
So Keenan, are you ready for the next ones? You want to do...
You can do some...
T-shirts?
Sure. I can announce them.
Yeah, let's do it. Okay, we're going to do t-shirts.
You're on a roll over there.
We got to keep the gift card as like the final giveaway that we do on the stream. So figure out two t-shirts to give away. Keenan's going to read the name of them.
Drum roll.
Okay,
drum roll.
On YouTube, we have Omar Cadenas.
Omar, congratulations, Omar.
Congratulations. Awesome.
And then?
Another t-shirt. This one's on Facebook for Mina Anderson.
Congratulations, Mina, on Facebook. Two Waterbox shirts going out there.
I do want to mention real quick, you guys, we talked about it in the first stream. So these are the shirts that we're giving away right here. They're super awesome. Tri-blend. We love our Waterbox family. So today we're selling them for $9.99 on the website.
So a Waterbox shirt.
If you're picking up a tank, if you're not picking up a tank, go pick up a shirt for $9. It's a pretty killer deal.
Awesome.
One of the softest shirts I own.
It is. It's so comfortable.
Yeah, they're awesome. All righty. We ready?
You want to do the gift card now?
Yeah, I think
we're on a roll right now.
They want to see who
was.
All right, so he's working, picking the gift card winner.
Let me make sure he's on the right platform here.
Make sure you guys stick around until 7 p.m. Try to get it out of the glare because we got a $2,500 gift card on the final episode.
Grand prize at the end of the stream. You have to go on the website and register, enter there. And that will be done at 7 p.m. tonight.
That's going to be one lucky person.
That is.
$2,500.
All right.
We went big this year.
Ready?
All right.
$250 gift card. Ready?
Drum roll.
Congratulations.
Mark Benton.
Woo! Congratulations, Mark.
Off
of Facebook. Yeah, no, we're all just talking to each other.
Make sure you go ahead and email winner at waterbossaquariums.com to claim that prize.
Perfect. All right, I think that went well, right? We had a lot of people, a lot of questions.
Our first digital, or first Skype call.
Yes, we appreciate you guys
joining
us. Would
rather be in the studio, but this works too.
I know.
Next year.
Yes.
It's always fun there.
All right, well, Jay and Cade, thank you so much for joining us today. Talk aquarium controllers, the two best people that can do it.
Yep. Thank you, guys.
Thanks for having us.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
All right, so.
All right, that was good.
Where are we?
Well, I think another stream is almost done. So we gave away five things on the stream.
Thank you
to Kate from AI throwing in a Nero in there. Mm-hmm. We've had a ton of people watching. A lot of, hopefully, people learned a little bit about the different controllers. Great to hear that they're going to work together.
Yes.
That's very exciting.
Yes, that's awesome. that's great. I could just go on forever about that, but I won't. and again, you guys, all of these products, the Ecotech Marine Radions, are available for sale on our website. So if you're picking up a tank, you can either go with our Plus HD edition, or you can hop over to our supplies store and mm-hmm. pick up the Radions there as well.
Yeah, we got all the Ecotech equipment, mm-hmm. we got the Neros, all that stuff on there. So, you know, if you're getting your water box, get all the equipment that you're going to need to go with it.
Yeah.
We have a lot more streams coming up. We're back here at 1 o'clock. We've got $2,500 to give away at the end of the day, more gift cards mm-hmm. and equipment and shirts every single stream. We're going to get like a refresher real quick,
yeah.
and they're going to be like right back here for the next one.
So guys, 1 o'clock, Tobias from all the way from Germany
That's
is joining
cool.
us. We're talking about reef keeping in Europe. I love this topic. I love Europe. It's great over there. And they do, their industry is a little bit different than ours. So we're talking about that today. I think it's going to be a great session with them.
Yeah, that'll be some cool insight that you wouldn't usually get. So that's going to be good. And that is coming up a little less than half an hour at 1 o'clock.
Yeah. So we'll see you guys shortly.
See ya.
Waterbox Aquariums now offers financing in the United States, Europe, and Canada. Visit Waterbox Aquariums for more information. Thank you everyone for tuning in. Remember, we're live all day on Facebook and YouTube, so make sure you like, share, and subscribe. And if you're on YouTube, hit those notifications.
Blue Friday sales are going all day Friday and Saturday. And we are live every Wednesday at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So definitely join us. Thanks for watching.